Hey everyone, welcome. Today is Monday, July 28th, 2014, and I am calling the Concord, New Hampshire Department of Motor Vehicles so that I can find out how their paperwork is coming along for my title. You see, I'm looking to sell a car that I recently bought, and I don't have the title yet.
My office is currently closed. The DMV is open Monday through Friday from 8:15 a.m. to 4:15 p.m.
Oh, 4:15 p.m. It's 4:16 p.m. right now, literally. So I guess I just missed them. Well, that's government for you. I'll try next time.